today's review is about the best AV receiver on the market.
We've researched each product based on customer reviews, prices, and product features. If you want to know which product will be the best for you, stay tuned. Please don't forget to like and share this video. You can also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notifications when we post a new video in the future.
At number 1, Sony STRDH590 AV Receiver. This receiver supports a high dynamic range pass-through that improves the image output quality. It features Dolby Vision and provides 4K video upgrade. The S-Force Pro Surround produces a high-quality virtual surround that is excellent for use in small rooms. The receiver supports connection through Bluetooth, and a great feature that comes with this connection is the option to turn on the receiver from a paired device. Through an analysis of the room, the receiver is able to automatically calibrate various audio parameters using a Digital Cinema Audio Calibration (DCAC) feature. At number 2, Yamaha RX V685 AV Receiver. A unique feature of this receiver is the Zone 2 feature. This allows users to enjoy the audio output in two rooms simultaneously. A phono input terminal is also present to let users play songs from their vinyl collections. The availability of two HDMI ports provides an opportunity for connection to two TVs simultaneously, or connection to a TV and projector simultaneously. The receiver supports 4K Ultra HD with a reflected sound control sound optimization feature. There is support for wireless streaming from platforms like Spotify, Pandora, Tidal, and more on this receiver. At number 3, Denon AVR X3500H AV Receiver. This receiver features 8 HDMI inputs and 3 HDMI inputs. Despite this high number, each of these ports features HDCP 2.2 support. Users can stream millions of music through the Amazon Music HD offering high-quality sound output. This is a 7-channel receiver with each channel containing discrete high-current amplifiers. Operational stability is achieved through the use of low-impedance drivers. The device is also compatible with Amazon Alexa voice control, although the availability will vary depending on the region or country of the user. Thank you.
Thank you.